typical Nepali square. These are squares where normal tourists usually do not come. Since I was exploring the Nepal lanes and by lanes, I stumbled upon this big temple as well as locals that have gathered here on a daily basis, and they kind of the old men kind of sit here and do their daily chit chat. And surrounding the temple you have the locals doing their get together. And there are various shops selling artifacts and the handicrafts items.
$80 million. $40 ko double ka. त्यो गेममा
क्या लुक एट द ओल्ड बिल्डिङ विथ द टिपिकल नेपाली आर्किटेक्चर द बिग बेल